One of the best parts of my job is trying out new beauty products, from hair products to makeup to skincare. I love trying everything out so I can review it and tell you guys whether or not it's good, it's not so good, or if it lives up to the hype that it gets. There are some products that get super hyped up that really aren't that good, and I can't understand why they got hyped up like they did. And then there are other products that I hear so much about. There's a ton of love and reviews, and everyone is excited about it. And actually, they are really great products. I have four that I'm gonna tell you about in this video. These products actually live up to the hype. Like, they are some of the best performing cosmetics I've used in my life, which is kind of a big claim. But before I get into that, I also wanna tell you that Sephora is doing something really exciting right now that you need to get in on. Sephora recently made some changes to their Beauty Insider program to include more choices, more points, and more rewards. It's completely free to sign up to be a Beauty Insider, and they are running a Beauty Insider appreciation event right now, so maybe you could pick up one of these four products I'm gonna talk about, because you're gonna be pleased with it. I can almost say I'm sure of that. So if you are a Rouge member, you'll get 20% off. If you're a VIB member, you'll get 15%. And if you're a Beauty Insider, this is something that anyone can sign up for, totally free. You'll get 10% off during the promotion. You can find all of the codes and the important dates you need for the event right below this video in the description box. So now I'm gonna show you the products. So the first product that totally lived up to the hype for me is the Giorgio Armani Luminous Silk Foundation. This is a medium natural finish buildable foundation, which is perfect for any day. If I need a little bit more coverage, I'll just add a little bit more in certain dark spots, which is kind of here on my face, instead of putting a whole other layer of foundation on. It is a natural finish, so it looks like skin. It's not a matte finish. It's not gonna look chalky or dry. What I also love about it is it doesn't stick to any dry patches of your skin if you have dry skin like I have. So it's almost, as weird as this may sound, it's almost like putting just another nicer layer of skin on your face, which is kind of exactly what you want foundation to do anyway. So I love mascara. I have really high expectations when I use it, and I think part of that is because my own personal lashes are really pathetic. So I need mascara to actually deliver on what it says it's gonna deliver on. This new one by Hourglass does that. So I was so excited to discover it and see, oh, it is actually doing everything it says it's gonna do. So the brush head is cool. It's kind of like two different brush heads in one. So you get all of the lift and curl, and then also length and definition. It does it all. They called it the 4D amplifier brush, and I think it really does just that. I don't get any clumps from it. It gives, like, just in one swipe, a really nice wet, thick coverage to the lashes, so you don't need to keep adding layer upon layer. So this is the one that gives serious impact and definition. Like, if you like really black, dark lashes, this one by Hourglass is gonna do that for you. So ever since I've been using this, I've had zero flaking, no dark spots under my eyes or anything like that. So this is the kind of mascara that you put it on and it doesn't budge until you take it off. So this next product I heard about for probably years before I tried it. I don't know what my hesitation was. It was probably a bit of skepticism, which is normally how I go into beauty products. But this was an absolute, I kid you not, game changer when it came to how long my concealer lasted under my eyes and how bright my under eye area looked. It is the Laura Mercier Secret Brightening Powder for Under Eyes, and it's a loose powder. I'm not the biggest fan of loose powders, but for something like this, a loose powder is exactly what you want. It doesn't cake. You can use a really nice light kind of veil of powder on your under eye, and it's not gonna create creases or look dry or anything. So it is a huge winner. I really would say, no matter what concealer you're using, get this under eye powder to make sure your eyes look nice and bright and make sure your concealer doesn't crease. It also helps if your mascara flakes off and you have like a dark spot on your face. If you have used a setting powder like this one to set your concealer, those smudges from mascara or eyeliner are way less likely to kind of stick to your face and smear out, so you can kind of just brush them away. Setting your concealer will change the game, I assure you. If you don't do that already, do it now, and you should get this one by Laura Mercier. So I learned about this next product from a makeup artist I was working with on a separate project earlier this year. She was actually really surprised that I didn't own it already. She said, if you do nothing else, go get this product. You will love it. She knew I would. And I did get this like near the end of my pregnancy with my third. And whenever I would get on Instagram stories, I swear I wasn't using that like pretty filter, you know, that people talk about. But people would comment and say like, your skin is glowing. And I know sometimes people say that when you're pregnant just to be nice. It wasn't like a pretty natural pregnancy glow because it was really hot and humid. It was this product I was using. And I told people that, like, thank you for saying that I'm glowing. It's nothing coming from inside. It's from this finishing powder that I'm using. So it is the Becca Soft Light Blurring Powder. I have the shade Golden Hour. You can see it's this pretty gold color. They also make a pink shade as well. Kind of like a really cool bright pink. But this one is like a nice warm glow. I swear, it is like putting a filter of perfect lighting on your skin and people will notice. This is the kind of product that makes your skin look flawless to the point where you'll look in the mirror and think, is my skin actually this flawless in real life? This does all that work for you. It has a slight shimmer with it, but not a like in your face, I've highlighted my cheekbones and you can see me from space kind of shimmer. It's a very like natural soft looking shimmer. It is a loose powder as well, so you just pick up a little bit of it with a big fluffy brush and dust it all over your skin and you will see immediate results. I love this setting powder. If I'm ever having my picture taken or if I'm filming something, I always make sure to finish my makeup with a light dusting of this powder over top of everything. So like I said, those are products that really live up to their hype. Check them out if you're looking for something new to add to your makeup bag. And if you're able to shop during the Beauty Insider Appreciation event, you should. Again, totally free to sign up and you'll get 10% off. You can use the promotion once online, but as many times as you want in store. So if you have a Sephora near you, go ahead and go in store so you can shop around, maybe talk to a consultant if you need a little help there. And then you can use that promotion as many times as you want to. And I can't end this video without saying of the four, which are all amazing products, if you could only buy one, it would have to be that Becca Soft Light Blurring Powder. That stuff's amazing.